We are here today to express our disapproval of how the Chicago's mayor has chosen to spend our dollars. Our schools are the symbol of two views of Chicago. One side where we don't even have enough money for the school year, where money, and the other where money seems to be no issue while the new schools and developments thrive. This, the clearest example of this is Alderman Dowell's ward, where DePaul Stadium is opening in just a few weeks. The mayor is moving to close National Teachers Academy, a high-performing level one school where 80% of the students are low income. Chicago Public Schools Chief Education Officer Janice Jackson claims that closing NTA is a necessary sacrifice in the same year we had the largest TIF surplus in the city history. We should not have to sacrifice our thriving school at National Teachers Academy to compensate for the city's fiscal irresponsibility.
That's right. Woo!